Good job. You are the champion of the very first World Poker Tour here in New Zealand. Massive bragging rights. It's the biggest event that we've ever had here in New Zealand. But you also beat the godfather of poker heads up. That's just to add to the bragging rights. What's going through your head right now?
Well, obviously I ran very well at the final table, so pretty happy with the way it turned out. But yeah, you've just got to take the luck when it comes.
Absolutely. I mean, it's looked like a pretty good day for you, though. You came in as a chip leader. It was a little bit of a roller coaster. You had a lot of chips coming in here. You went into heads up with a lot of chips. You made it look pretty easy, but we know that it's not. Tell us about your day.
Yeah, look, I got lucky in a lot of ways. I mean, when I was bluffing, I wasn't called, and when I had it, they happened to call. So, you know, you can't really change the way the cards go, and yeah, worked out well.
It sure did. Well, you got a lot of money in your pocket. You've got the trophy. How are you going to celebrate?
Well, I've got my wife and kids upstairs. My wife can't be here because she has to look after the kids. So, yeah, go and celebrate. Thanks, Daniel. yeah. So I think she's been following the live stream, so it'll be good to have a few drinks with her and celebrate. Yeah.
Awesome. What better way than to have your family with you? Congratulations. Amazing effort.
Thank you.